Hello everyone, welcome to Under Visits. So today we are discussing, does Shaft have an anchored scene? Shaft brings together three different generations of John Shafts, but does it feature an after-credits scene? Released in 1971, the original Shaft introduced Richard Roundtree as John Shaft, a slick private investigator who's hired to rescue a Harlem mobster's daughter from the Italian mafia. In the decades since its release, the film has come to be regarded as a classic of blaxploitation genre and spawned a pair of follow-ups in the 70s, followed by a legacy sequel titled Shaft in 2000. The movie starred Samuel L. Jackson and John Shaft II as soon-to-be former NYPD detective and the original Shaft's nephew. For those who are curious, Shaft does not include any after-credits scene. As always, it's good to watch the credits as a show of respect to the film's many crew members, and those who do wait through the credits will get some funky music to appreciate along the way. What they won't get, however, is an extra scene or a stinger that sets up a future Shaft movie. In the absence of an after-credits scene, it's difficult to say what Warner Brothers is planning for the future of the Shaft franchise. The film only cost $30 million to make and is projected to gross more than $20 million in its domestic opening weekend alone. So it has a decent shot at turning a profit over its box office run. Nevertheless, its commercial potential will be limited by the fact that Netflix plans to begin streaming it outside the US. It took 19 years for Shaft, which was released in 2000, to get a sequel, and even then, it was a bit surprising it happened at all. For the same reasons, it was a smart call to hold off on including an after-credit teaser with the latest Shaft installment, and simply wait to see how it goes with general audience and the box office first. Directed by Tim Story and written by Alex Barnow and Kenya Barris, the new Shaft stars Jessie Usher as John J.J. Shaft Jr., an FBI cybersecurity expert and son of Shaft II. Jackson and Roundtree also reprises their roles as the other John Shaft in the film, which follows the trio as they team up to solve a mystery involving the death of JJ's close friend. So how do you like this movie? Feel free to share your thoughts on the comment section. Thank you so much.